Hello friends, myself Nayan Kumar, and today I am here to discuss something very serious regarding the COVID-19 challenge. So we have been running through the fourth lockdown session in our country, but even though we are not feeling secured, because whatever government is doing, I think that much is not sufficient to handle this situation. Our government is not going through any scientific plan or any systematic way to handle this situation. Because those people are trying to do some political campaigning, and they are keeping political thing in their mind, and that's why they are promoting just like diya jalao, ghanti bajao, taali bajao. So PM is addressing the nation again and again. So in the very beginning, people were very much impressed with all these activities. So they were involved in these activities also. However, this kind of activity is not relevant to take this challenge, because COVID-19 has come up with very new challenge to us. So it's a pandemic situation. So now basic question is that whether we can expect everything from the government. So is there any role that we can play as an educated fellow or as a responsible citizen of this country? So what will be my role to save our nation, to save the life or save our loving one? So my plan is that to set up village quarantine setup, quarantine center or corona awareness center at your locality. So I think for that you need the help of your local people. First of all, you need to convince the people, your local people, that we people can also play some role to for first level handling of the patient in our locality only, because the situation is like that. The count is going on and on, and it's an exponential growth. So in this situation, so what we can do, that we can make some our own arrangement with own readiness to handle the worst situation. Because in that emergency time, you can't expect you can't expect immediate response from the government, and because the government is not efficient to handle the situation in a proper way, as per my point of view. Because they are not involving any NGOs or opposition or social leaders or any free volunteers to fight with this situation. And they are thinking that they are self-sufficient to handle this situation. But as per my point of view, definitely they can't do everything by their own. And it's not possible also. So as per my plan to set up a village quarantine center or corona awareness center. So what are the basic requirement? Actually, first of all, you need a space for that. So you can take school, then temple or any vacant premises or isolated building at your locality. Then you need some money also. For that, you need the local support. You will have to discuss the idea with your local people so that they can contribute, something to your plan, or and you can arrange the thing accordingly. So what are the basic requirement to set up the center? So for that, you can go through some YouTube video, you can consult with doctor or some expert also, and if possible, you can physically visit some quarantine center, any quarantine center, to get the idea. So from my point of view, what are the basic requirement? 2 or 3 bed. You will have to place bed at a distance of 1 or 2 meter. Then 3 chair, then 3 table, then 3 dustbin, then 3 to 6 bed sheet, because you will have to change the bed sheet each and every day. You need to maintain the cleanliness. Then 3 blanket, 3 mosquito net, then fan, then bathing arrangement, and if possible 3 folding toilet, And if it is not possible to arrange three toilet, then a separate toilet for three patient, then you can arrange only one folding toilet. Then food arrangement, in case of food arrangement, what you can do, you can rotate the thing, you can rotate the turn, one family one day, like that you can arrange the food. And then your some emergency medicine, for emergency medicine what you can do, you can consult with some doctor. As per my point of view, what are the emergency medicine you required in your unit, as per my concern, that is your paracetamol, then cough syrup, then some other medicine also. In that case, you can consult with doctor also to get the idea. Then cleaning arrangement should be there. In this case, you can take the help of local panchayat, then municipality, then monthly arrangement also. If you can engage someone on monthly basis, then you can do that thing accordingly. Then sanitizing machine, you need to sanitize your setup each and every day. Then bleaching powder as a sanitizer in for your unit. So I think that much, that these are the basic thing you required to run your setup or to start with. Once you start running your center, then definitely you will come to know, so what are the other thing you required. And another thing is that you need to educate yourself about the coronavirus, about the awareness of coronavirus, what are the necessary steps you need to take to prevent this virus. And accordingly, you can educate other people also through your corona awareness center. So basic advantage of this unit is that you are going to set up the unit in your village or in your locality. So if anyone from your locality get infected, definitely he will not be frightened, because he will not be relocate to another place. He will be in your locality only. In homely environment, he will able to communicate with his loving one or his family members in a regular basis in this setup. So this is the basic advantage. And you can't expect immediate response from the government, and because the system, the government system is not sufficient to respond you in within a second or as per your requirement. So my idea is that prior to get the government help, you can handle the patient by your own. So friends, this is my basic idea about a village quarantine center or a corona awareness center. And actually COVID-19 has come up with a challenge, whether we are fittest for survival. So this is the challenge I think you can take, or you can ready to take the challenge. And if you can take the challenge, definitely we can overcome this pandemic situation. So this is per my plan A. So if anything more, definitely I will come up with next session. And thank you. Stay safe and take care. Thank you.